Brought ahead by Shea Theodore to center. Vegas without Alex Pietrangelo, who misses a third game straight now for personal family reasons. Well, they're missing a big guy and they're back in. Centered up, who's on the score right Michael, away?
Michael, do you believe it? Right off the hop like that in a play. Bounces off of Husso, hits Eichel, and he just taps it in. Boy, they won't come any easier than that, and he on a roll. Boy, oh boy. You go to the net, you just might get rewarded, and that is about.
Tyler Johnson since as well, and it's worked well. Stevenson. And the chance there from McNabb. Forced wide smartly by Osterlies. It's brought back by Berggren. For Veleno, in on Hill, and over top of the net. After being claimed by Vegas from St. Louis in the expansion draft. Larkin feeds it wide, Sider back that way. Larkin, a shot, right in on Hill.
Power play for timing, not too bad, 20%. But when you get them, sometimes it really matters.
That shot stopped by Hill. Vegas had won the draw, and the Red Wings recovered, and Vegas ices the puck again. 21 of their 35 points have come on the road. The best road start in franchise history. They had a 9-game road point streak and Thursday in Pittsburgh, and a quick shot there. And now it's hitting the net more.
Bob Bugner just said they want him to use it more. Mm-hmm. You got a good one, why let it sit there in the stable?
Veleno played it over, Berggren. Save made, puck loose and cleared. And the old number 21 of Boyd Devereaux. That went off a skate in front.
Oh, good
big
save
by Husso.
That is a big save, Kenny, given it's 1-0 already, and we're not even 9 minutes into the game.
Here's Chiarot, just behind Dylan Larkin. Gets it back quickly in front, and a save made. Another chance for Perron. Miramanov's got it. Save by Husso. Marchessault tried to center, blocked by Hironen. And with Pietrangelo missing another game, he gets an opportunity. Played 11 games for Vegas last season to number 42. That's in front of the goal. Carey, another try. Husso again. Rasmussen. In with White Cloud. Gets him. Nudge further by Martinez. Larkin found Perron, the former Golden Knight, carried in. Sider back in front.
Boy.
As Perron was going to the net.
5 minutes left inside five. Come on, gang.
On the wing for Raymond. For Perron. Good save there. Got that shot on.
Didn't look uncomfortable there.
First on it, though, is Miramanov. Regaining control was Andrew Kopp, who gets it back from Sundquist. Vegas has lost the stick, now regained control of that. Knocked down on the play with Sundquist. Kubalik. Chiarot goes to the net. Rasmussen circles the goal in front. Chandler Stevenson clears it away. Rasmussen and Nicholas Waugh in the opening faceoff to start the second. With Perron and Larkin. Shot in front, hit a body. In front of the goal! And a chance there for Raymond off the apron of the net.
Play for Detroit. With Jack Eichel in Vegas scoring early in the first period.
Shea Theodore. Good skating defender up through the middle for Carlson, for Smith to Carlson. Saved by Husso. Andrew Kopp, 6 points to pass six for him, got it to center. Back in by Carlson. Sundquist away from Eichel.
Larkin got up very slowly.
Trying to get back in the play, staying out there now. Drop back here for Theodore and a cross and a shot and they score.
Solid. Larkin's really solid about what happened at the other end.
Marchessault gets the goal.
And Marchessault with a good shot, that might have tapped off of Chiarot and then the goalpost after that. Nicely set up. No, did not hit Sherratt. Just inside the post.
David Perron. Back to his forehand. For Larkin. Kubalik back in front. Scores!
Finally.
Sundqvist. Well, for him, the haircut means three goals.
Cut your hair again. Good example of how many times you get knocked down. He got tripped right on his rear end. A little bit of a cross check. He gets back up right away. It's a good thing he did. That's sticking to it. Right there. And the Red Wings get a big power play goal to make it a one-shot game. 6-3, 220. Not easy to knock down, but...
On the wing for Raymond. Ran out of real estate. Out of the box is Kessel. There's a long pass, and he's in the clear. Shoots and scores! Oh, that's a goal scorer's goal. Phil Kessel, great shot. His fifth of the season. Out of the penalty box and into the goal call.
Gretzky and company and Curry right out of the box. Boom, gone. They could finish. I mean, the whole deal here is being able to finish. And Bill Kessel, of all guys, to get a breakaway. I mean, he did not waste any time. He didn't let the goaltender get set. He shot that. His feet were still moving. And...
Yeah, Mick, you see, and the refs love you, Mick. The refs love you.
And we love them, too.
Yes.
Hey, listen, it's all about respect. Everybody's got a job to do. You may not like it sometimes, but that's the way it is. That's hockey.
4 points short of a playoff spot, but they needed goaltending. That was the question mark, but he's been stellar. That shot by Stone hit the post. And got help there from Rasmussen into the skates of Hronek, knocked down by Perron. Bouncing puck. Got it through to Larkin again. Back for Hronek. Nubbed one across. Bouncing puck. Wow. Empty net for Kessel. He flipped it ahead. Riley Smith with the empty net and he scores.
No mistake there, boy. So Kessel makes the play. He's almost on the bench by the time the puck went in the net. Funny the way this game goes.
Into the slot comes back here for Mata. Had it blocked. And a break here for the Canton kid. Potter in on goal. Saved by Husso.
He's becoming very good at representing his hockey club in any way, shape, or form.
So Vegas, another road win. And the Red Wings hit the road for their trip